IFLA presents a scroll of appreciation to Raissa Teodori. In grateful recognition of your distinguished contribution to IFLA, particularly through your key role in engaging partners and supporting the development of parliamentary libraries around the world. The award recognizes your extensive engagement on the governing board and professional committee, especially representing the interests of the professional units during the global vision discussion and the creation of the IFLA strategy. Raissa, may I ask you for a few words?
Dear colleagues, greetings from Rome. I am Raissa Teodori, parliamentary official in the Senate of Italy. Since 2003, I've been in charge of the ancient and special collections of our library, with concurrent responsibilities in the international affairs and the research services. In 2017, I became the head of the Institutional Communication Office. Its main mission is to engage youth and the public at large in educational activities on democracy, constitutional principles, and current legislative issues. I am deeply honored to accept this award from IFLA. Cooperation, solidarity among libraries, capacity development, and knowledge sharing were the principles that guided me and my colleagues during my terms in the Parliamentary Libraries section and inspired the work done with all IFLA units while serving in the Governing Board as Chair of the Professional Committee. I encourage all libraries around the world to pursue these values that in IFLA we all share, which are even more vital now to ensure a strong response to the challenges of our time. Thank you.
Raissa, I'm very pleased to be able to congratulate you on this well-earned recognition of your contribution to IFLA. I know your colleagues in parliamentary libraries will join in the congratulations on this award.